Hello, I'm Greta Pontarelli. I will be 69 next month. I live in Southern California. I'm representing the United States, and I train at my home pole studio. I am grateful for the platform the stage provides to hopefully, in some small way, to inspire others to overcome the challenges of life and to go passionately after their dreams. My story is based on that muse. I began as a joyful tree, swaying in the wind. And suddenly there's a loud boom, and a forest fire consumes my leaves and burns my limbs. I struggle and climb through the ashes, searching for my old life as a tree. The struggle continues, and I find myself moving in circles, going nowhere. It is only when I rise out of the ashes that I begin to find myself, and I find the power within. It allows me to see life through a different lens. I look down at the ashes and see something beginning to grow. I am filled with joy and quickly begin digging in the ashes. What was once burnt is coming back to life as a sprout, a baby tree. And so it is with our lives. If we look in the ashes of the challenges we go through and water them with our passions, we will find blessings that will germinate and grow. Thank you.